You are?
Yeah, I think I might play it fresh, fresh.
Alright, here we go. Ethiopians.
Koreans. One gunpowder.
Gundengani.
We got Freddy. At least it wasn't tuna.
Fucking Freddy. Freddy got fingered.
My flank. Like I'm flank. I am flank.
I am flank as well.
Effects in the wow. Oh, who's up to me?
I got a fucking crazy wall, dude.
I know where my other. Ah, oh, there's my other sheep. Fuck.
Gigin Banyan. Ow.
Gin banyan.
Gin banyan.
Gundengani.
Fatsimawal and Church Velagni. We give some sabi.
I'm gonna let him wall that shit up. Fuck. I have a tough time on my sub.
Send my scout over there paying for me. Where you want?
Don't worry about it. He's walling up, but he's walling this whole wall over here. I'll have a tough time fighting.
Oh, there's nothing that can be changed for right now. Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah.
So my scout's useless over there?
Yeah, I don't send him over here.
Okay.
Enjet Palazning.
He did lose one of his sheep, though.
I killed one of my guys' villagers.
Ah, dining. Gin banyan. Efatsemawal. Eshu. Eshu.
My goddamn villagers are fucking stupid, dude.
Gugitune, Enjet Palas, Salam Nesh, Enjet Palas Ning.
Bezaz and Sisigen, Gin Banyan. Bezaz and Sisigen, Ardine, 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 Ish.
Ma adin ko pare.
Adaining.
I'm Adaining. Adaining.
Forget your name.
Desire the same thing.
Esci. Pezzo Novello.
And jet palazzi.
Gündenganing. Salamnes. Gündenganing. So geht's your name. And jet palazzi. Desire the sheen to dig. And jet palazzi.
Art dining.
Ow, and jet palasning. And jet palasning. Gundenganing. Ow.
Gin bainyan.
Ma ating ko fari.
Salam sa gitu siya.
Tara git salo. Aw. Pezzo ma wello. Eshi. Tara git salo wello.
Gitu siya.
And church for lunch.
Desire the same thing for party name. Tired of the same thing for party name.
In Banyan. Gin bainyan.
The pezzo ma bello. Cara di pezzo. The pezzo ma bello. Ma adinco farinen. Gundenganing.
I'm doing shitty this fucking round for some reason.
Gundenganing. Repeat your name. Gundenganing.
Salam.
Repeat your name. Ow, Gundenganing. Gundenganing. Ow, Gundenganing.
Esi, Peredici Ham. Gundenganing.
Ow. Gundenganing. Salam nesh, gundenganing.
Gin bainyan.
Salam nesh, gundenganing. Gundenganing.
Salam nesh, gin bainyan.
Gundenganing.
Gin bainyan. Ginbanyan. 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 Ah, dining. Ginbanyan. Ginbanyan.
Gundenganing, 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 gundenganing,
ginbanyan, 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 and touch the
lightning. Gundenganing. 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 And jet for lightning.
Yeah, we'll need to watch it out.
Gundenganing. 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 Gundenganing.
Au, Gidjunen. Fatsimawan. Ginbanyan.
Au. Gundenganing. And jet for lightning. Ow, the pets are well. Gundenganing, gundenganing. Gundenganing. Ow.
I think he's mad.
Who's that? That he couldn't get through?
No. The tower is gold.
You gonna be alright?
Yeah. Yellow or orange is actually doing a really good job.
What's your name? Gundenganing. Gundenganing. Desire the Shinsuji. Gundenganing. Gundenganing.
Ow. Ginbanyan. adinko parine. Salam ne.
Ma adinko parine.
Ma adinko parine.
Salam ne. Gündeng gündeng ani. Gündeng ani. Gündeng ani.
Trying to find your damn, fuck it, I'm gonna go to that one. Ah, that's a shitty market. Where is your market? That's a dangerous market to go to. I'm not gonna be able to trade there.
To mine?
Yeah, that's too close to the front line.
You see where my mine's behind the... I'm about to wall that up. I blew through with the pallet, the...
Saboteur, yep. I'll send some shit over that way. You got just okay, archers. Okay. Oh, I killed his villager. Is he in the castle age? I'm gonna Shrek.
Ow.
I got a bunch of his cavalry archers. Yeah, he's not. Don't worry about it.
Ow, Gundengani.
Ow.
Gundengani. Gundengani.
Teal's trying to do some stupid shit. Oh, that's what's wrong.
Coming over there to help. God damn, why don't I have any fucking gold? Need some goddamn gold. I need to fucking get Siege Conquer. I can't seem to get enough fucking gold.
Gin banya.
Gin banya.
You guys okay down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not okay. Shit.
Oh, see. Yeah.
That's not good.
banyan.
Te tengo que comer la pita de esmalte.
Okay, purple is on. I need to come straight to fucking middle.
Thank you.
The pain train was coming.
What'd you bring over?
I look down here and you got, you're like, yeah, man, we're good. I'm like, dude, Arn just getting his fucking butt, his shit pushed in. What'd you say?
I had units making. I'd fucking like, yeah, I'd like fucking 40 Harbors and fucking about 40 fucking hand cannoneers getting ready to back him up.
Yeah, I look down there and he's got paladins in his shit.
In his shit.
So I'm like, he don't look okay. I built some archers. Man, those fucking Ethiopian archers are pretty damn nasty.
Fortified our base.
That 15% faster firing. It's pretty juicy. Why did they kill our market? Or what do you do, delete it? God damn it, it makes me mad when people delete their market and they don't say shit.
I deleted mine there at the end.
It was, it wasn't yours, it was fucking, it was orange.
Shit ton of trade.
Better think it come
yellow. Yeah, there was no way yellow was getting through the middle. Fuck. We pushed him out. I immediately threw up bombard towers since I got it for free.
Yeah. I wouldn't put that many. Like, I feel like that's way too dense, the amount of bombard towers you got there at middle. Like, I would cut that. Like, you only need like half of the bombard towers that you have there. You know what I mean? You could have dropped those
forward
somewhere else. Yeah, I like to tower in to where I'm going. Like, the what bombard towers do really well is
stop raiding.
Help you. I mean, they're good for that too, but they help you push. Like, when you're pushing against somebody and you really can't hold the ground that you're gaining, if you, when you drop the bombard towers, it really helps you keep that ground you gained, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, yeah, that was a pretty good game. Purple was Turks, and flattened his hand cannons with fucking
Anaugers.
Yeah. Torsion-engined Anaugers. They got the increased splash range. I had a pretty juicy economy that game. I think I had too many farms. I don't know, 66 farmers, that's about right. But I was using the way my, I was building archers and siege and halberds. So I really wasn't using a whole lot of food, you know what I mean?
And 44 farms, 61 lumberjacks, and 76 trade carts.
I went and dropped a fucking town center on Purple's gold pile after he resigned.
And I had 7 idle villagers. Team.
Somebody got fucked over right here. You see that 4-pack of gold in the middle? I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be my gold. Got fucked over on it.
Oh, yeah. I was going to cut through to it. This was my plan.
Wow, I killed a lot of shit.
Killed 482 units. I lost 187.
We went big on villagers that time, 213.
Hey, it was the goal. But 76 of that was trade carts. You still got me on fucking trade cart.
I start early on trade. I start building them in the castle age.
Yeah, I did too.